Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it write and say, 'Can you see?' And it got a bad rip in New Orleans with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo beside the Texas flag, but she waved on, though. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now they've about quit waving back here at home. In her own good land here she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. 'Cause she's been through the fire before. And I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning. We take her down every night. We don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her upright. On second thought, I do like to brag, 'cause I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.
Picking, singing folk group. They sang the mountain ballads and the folk songs of our land. They were long on musical ability. Folks thought they would go far, but political incompatibility led to their downfall. Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear was a Methodist. This musical aggregation toured the entire nation, singing traditional ballads and the folk songs of our land. They performed with great virtuosity, and soon they were the rage, but political animosity prevailed upon the stage. Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear burned his driver's license. Well, the curtain had ascended, a hush fell on the crowd, as thousands there were gathered to hear the folk songs of our land. But they took their politics seriously, and that night at the concert hall, as the audience watched deliriously, they had a free-for-all. Well, the one on the right was on the bottom, and the one in the middle was on the top, and the one on the left had a broken arm, and the guy on his rear said, oh dear. Now this should be a lesson. If you plan to start a folk group, don't go mixing politics with the folk songs of our land. Just work on harmony and diction, play your banjo well, and if you have political conviction, keep them to yourself. Now the one on the left works in a bank, and the one in the middle drives a truck. The one on the right's an all-night DJ, and the guy in the rear got drafted.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad, but there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. But we'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor,
me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sing bass,
Mama sing tenor,
me and little brother will join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Now I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while. Daddy will sing bass,
Mama sing tenor,
me and little brother will join right in there.
Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy'll sing bass,
Mama sing tenor,
me and little brother will join right in there.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough riding, fighting Yankee man. I love mom and apple pie and the freedoms that we all enjoy across this beautiful land. I worked hard and I'd fight hard for the old red, white, and blue, and I'll die a whole lot harder if it comes to where I have to. I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough-riding, fighting Yankee man. And when I see old glory waving, I think of all the brave men who have fought and died for what is right and wrong. And when I see old glory burning, my blood begins to churning, and I could do some fighting of my own. I don't believe in violence, I'm a God-fearing man, but I'd stand up for my country just as long as I could stand. Cause I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough-riding, fighting Yankee man. I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough-riding, fighting Yankee man. And I enjoy the liberty of being what I want to be and achieving any goal that I can. I was taught to turn the other cheek, but Teddy used to say, walk soft and pack a big stick, but never walk away. And I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough-riding, fighting Yankee man. And when I see old glory waving, I think of all the brave men that have fought and died for what is right and wrong. And when I see old glory burn, my blood begins to churn, and I could do some fighting of my own. Cause I love all my brothers and we're proud of our birth. We've got the greatest country here on God's green earth. And I'm a flag-waving patriotic nephew of my Uncle Sam, a rough-riding, fighting Yankee man.
My daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him 'cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad.